My name is Andrew Ugarte. I work for Surf Life Saving New South Wales. My job is Communication Systems Manager. I'm based up at Belrose in the State Operations Centre. There I look after all the communication systems to ensure Surf Life Saving has communications with our beaches and with all assets out in the water. Primarily we're looking after oversight for the New South Wales coastline. That involves our situational awareness, being aware of what's going on with the crowds, with our volunteers, with the environment, the weather, and of course the preparedness of all our assets along the coastline. As the Altus system was coming to an end of life, we were looking for a new system that was not only fit for purpose now, but could accommodate our needs into the future. The Omnicore system was one that allowed us cloud access, allowed us to track our assets, and allowed us to migrate to the P25 platform at some point in the future.
Omnicore has been fantastic for us at Surf Life Saving New South Wales. It allows us to support our volunteers on the ground as the operations centre up here in Belrose. And it enhances our capabilities as an operations centre based here on the Northern Beaches, but looking after the whole New South Wales coastline.
The key features that we found useful is that the ability to run analogue, DMR and P25 on the same console, the fact that the system is cloud-based and we can control or administer the system remotely, and it also allows us to access the back end of the system so that we can diagnose any network problems that we may have.
Look, it's straightforward and easy, and that's what we need. It needs to be really, really accessible. Simplicity is, I suppose, its biggest benefit for us. There's no difference in operating between different locations or different devices. It just maximises our communications capability and enables us to support our teams on the ground.
The tablets run the same system, the Omnicore system, as the consoles here. It means that we can then be communicating with our beaches from any location in the state. As long as we have phone coverage, we can access our radio network. And that gives us a flexibility that we've never experienced before and allows us to take our operations communications into the field and not just be stuck in the office here.
The fact that it is so easy to use is obviously key, but it's a literal push to talk. You know, it's one or two screen touches and we're communicating with the teams on the ground, often across multiple channels. We can have lifesavers on the ground requiring information from us, and then we can have helicopters on a different channel and we can broadcast to those channels at the same time. Speed is key. Early intervention is key in drownings or in a rescue, and communicating information out to our resources rapidly is critical. I can't overstate it enough. We're able to communicate out in the water different ways, but the radio network is our primary resource for our rescue resources, and other agencies also use our network occasionally too. Vast majority of the council lifeguards in the state also use our radio network and hence our Omnicore in some capacity as well, so that we can integrate our responses into theirs, where we facilitate multi-agency responses on the daily.
Communicating with the SOC's a big part of what we do. You know, when you're actually dealing with a situation on hand, you know, pulling out phones and trying to manage it, like, and talk to Triple O and stuff can be hard. So, you know, having that direct line of communication with a calmed voice that can kind of just, you know, take the information we're giving and send us in the right track or provide us with the right assistance. It's a big part of what we do. It's perfect.